We begin this midday with an update to breaking news we first told you about on 2 News Today. One woman is dead after a rollover crash on the Broken Arrow Expressway this morning. A young child who was also in the car is fighting for his life right now. 2 News reporter Brandon Richard live outside St. Francis Hospital with details of how police think this crash happened. Brandon?
Well, Justin, paramedics rushed the boy to the hospital here this morning where he's listed in critical condition. That accident happened just before 6:30 a.m. Now, Tulsa police say two vehicles traveling westbound on the VA Expressway near Sheridan somehow collided with one another. The impact sent one car off the road and rolling down the hill. Inside that vehicle, a woman and a 5-year-old child. Police say the woman was thrown from the car. EMSA tells us she died from her injuries.
We have witnesses that said that they just witnessed both of them collide and they didn't know who started what.
Now, police tell us the boy was alert when he was brought here to the hospital. Investigators still trying to find out exactly how that accident happened. Live in South Tulsa this midday, Brandon Richard, 2 News Works for You.